Let's finish the job of decoupling the car class from the use of system.out. There's a second print statement in the drive method where we print something out every time that a passenger gets dropped off. So we want to move this again to the simulation class that calls the drive method. There's just one problem, and that is that this statement occurs in a loop. There may be more than one printout per call to drive. So let's think a bit out of the box here. We drive the car to the next location. And what could we tell the caller? We could tell the caller what the passengers are that have been dropped off. So go ahead, take this out, change the return type so that it now returns an array list of person. Each time you remove a passenger, stick it into that array list, and at the end of the method, return that array list. In the drive cars method of the simulation class, look at where you call drive. Now that returns a value, namely an array list of person. Save that array list in a variable, then make a loop over all of the people in that list, and for each of them, print the drop-off message. Go ahead and implement that now.